resource indeed, your field guide.
Might some kind soul help?
Revelio. Scrope? Who is Scrope? Revelio! Incendio! Accio! Revelio! Incendio! Accio! Revelio. Lumos. Leviosa. Accio. Accio. Accio! Pumpkins? Ah, I think I know just the place.
What are you up to now?
Revelio. Down to the water's edge. This had better not be a trick.
Thank you for coming all this way. The name's Scrope. Scrope serves the headmaster. Been in the Black family for years. Apologies for the abundance of notes. Scrope wanted to be sure you weren't followed.
What's this all about? Your notes mentioned the book I found in the restricted section.
Scrope can tell you more in exchange for your help, but no one, especially the headmaster, can know.
Happy to help, especially if you can shed light on the book.
Scrope is grateful. Scrope's late mistress, Apollonia Black, may she rest in peace, was a student at Hogwarts over 50 years ago. Before she died, she spoke with passion of pages ripped from a book. Scrope suspects she took them to her private grotto. She was delirious at the end, poor thing. Mistook Belladonna for elderberries. Scrope tried to warn her.
I'm sorry to hear that. But how do you benefit if I find the pages?
Scrope believes that a treasured Black family ring is also in the grotto. Scrope wishes to give it to the headmaster. Apollonia forbade Scrope from entering the grotto long ago. Scrope continues to honor her wishes. Scrope would not dare ask a student for help. But when Scrope learned you were looking for those pages, Scrope thought you might also find the ring.
It seems this may help us both. I shall do it.
Scrope is relieved. Scrope hoped the young Slytherin would be willing to help. Take this toast to the grotto just down the coast. Place it on the pedestal there. Good luck. Scrope will wait right here for you. Best of luck finding your pages. And the ring.
Yeah. Requiem.
Let me say.
Revelio.
Why would I need a piece of toast? I suppose that's where it goes. Doesn't appear to be connected to the missing pages. Best hang on to it for now.
Could it be a visitor?
Oh!
Ah! Ooh! Ah! The name's Richard Jackdaw. I was a student, just like you, about a century ago. How in the world did you find this place?
A house elf named Scrope sent me. Said I might find a black family ring here.
Ah. Sorry to say, I sold the ring a long time ago. Poor Scrope. Still holds a candle for Apollonia, I reckon. Can't say I blame him. I stole all these treasures just to impress her. Alas, 'twas to no avail. I thought a secret map I pilfered from Peeves would pique her interest. But she simply rolled her eyes. What would I want with yellowed old pages torn from a book? Not my finest moment.
I'd like to have those pages, if you don't mind.
They're not here. I thought if Apollonia wasn't interested in the map on the pages, perhaps it would lead to something that would intrigue her. So, I followed the map to what I can only describe as an enchanted cave of some kind. And you see what happened next? Here's an idea. Why don't you meet me at the edge of the Forbidden Forest, and I'll show you where to find the pages.
I suppose if that's the only way for me to get those pages, I'll meet you at the forest.
I'm sure the pages are still tucked in my waistcoat. If you don't mind the sight of a, well, my decapitated skeleton, they're yours for the taking.
Hello, Scrope. Thanks to you, I was able to enter Apollonia's grotto. The toast was the key. I met a ghost there, Richard Jackdaw, who's agreed to lead me to the pages I've been looking for.
Phew! That boy was never good enough for Apollonia. Oh, what of the Black Family ring?
I'm sorry to say that Jackdaw sold it long ago.
Sad news indeed. Scrope shall need to think of another way to impress the headmaster. Scrope takes some consolation in knowing that the young Slytherin found what they needed.
I did. Thank you again, Scrope. You're a credit to House Elves. here.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind.
Let me show you. Thank you.
Leviosa!
Accio! Revelio!
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Thank you. awful when they ask you a question, though, isn't it? Grubby little faces. I'll just die.
Oh, my friends.
Revelio.
Off on another adventure, oh? You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was.
Revelio.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included.
Sure he's in at the present moment, the headmaster. We'll be sure to tell him how we did.
What are you up to now?
Necromancy is extremely complicated magic.
It's unfortunate that there's no way to protect the fury from fire. And where did I set my traps? Is it lower or upper Hogsfield?
Perhaps I'll come back to this.
Precious little god.
Revelio. Lumos.
This could prove dangerous if I'm not careful.
Lumos. Huh.
Levioso, Lumos.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Let's get this over with, shall we? I have things to do.
Anyone looking for troubles, Did I hurt you?
target practice. Aaron Shear isn't worth the time.
He's incendio!
So close. For effort.
Expulso!
Slippery as a kelpie, they say.
Incendio!
Stupid. Whoa!
Accio.
Incendio.
These rocks have seen better days.
Repairer.
Leviosa.
Repairer. Repairer. Leviosa. 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 Accio. Leviosa.
Incendio.
Accio. Leviosa.
Accio.
Leviosa.
Accio.
Leviosa.
Revelio.
Accio. Leviosa.
Revelio.
Accio.
Levioso. Accio. Revelio. Levioso.
Off on another adventure, are we?